Hey hello guys, as you know that, Battle Pass Season 6 is ending, and now, there is no teaser and trailer, out for Season 7, so that means, we can't get cool skin from that season. And I think that Voltaic RPG 14 is coming on Season 7, just like Shotgun 8, what do you think? Tell me your opinion, and if you want something change, in that season, then comment also, and if you have other questions then please ask, and if you not subscribed our channel yet, then please subscribe, see you soon.